one and a quarter goblet squat. So the first thing you want to do is hold onto your weight, drive it up, keep your core tight. From here, shoulder width apart on your stance, down and up, one and a half, back down, and all the way to the top, all the way through, and repeat. One and a half, down and up. Remember, keep your core tight, breathing deep, and back to your starting position.